Sorry to interrupt, but this is really important. I know you've seen the headlines. Around the world, 100 million people have been uprooted from their homes, their schools, and their lives, fleeing violence, political instability, and the effects of climate change. If you're looking for a way to help, make a gift to the International Rescue Committee. For nearly a century, refugee families have turned to the IRC for the resources and support they need to rebuild their lives. Please donate what you can today.